الذي أرسل رسول بالهدى والدين الحق ليذر على دين كل وكفى بالله شهيدا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أما بعد. You see, the world we live in, there are people out there who are staunch and committed to the evil. They follow their master, Iblis لعنة الله, because he's the teacher of evil. They follow him foot by foot, shoulder by shoulder. And some of these evil people, they excel with their evilness. They go to a length of wanna extinguish an individual or a family. Today, my main focus is the black magic of death. This black magic has killed so many people by the qadr of Allah. Because Allah, Rabbul Izzah, created magic, which is evil. And Allah created magicians who are evil worshippers of the devil. So when some people get hit by black magic of death, some people get hit black magic different of to make them poorly, to make them whatever. The black magic of death exists. I know somebody who was killed by black magic. They hit her. It didn't take long. Few months, the person died. The person was on the bed for several months and the person died. The rumors were circulating that this person was done magic on the individual. That is why this individual died. The black magic of death exists today. It happens today. People go to an extent to kill because they just don't want to see you blessed. That's it. Now, how do they do the black magic of death? The evil person goes to the magician. When he goes to the magician, he does whatever he does. He asks your name or your clothes or whatever he asks for the individual, and the individual represents it to him, and he takes it and puts it in a coffin or in a casket. He put it in there and he does whatever he does to exterminate the individual. Now, sometimes it happens and the individual get hit and he dies by the will of Allah Rabbul Izzah. It was Qadr decreed for him to die upon the magic. Sometimes they just waste their time. They keep on doing and doing and doing and dwelling upon the kufr and kufr and kufr. This is the magic of today, the series of the magic. Because the magician will always not be successful. And when he's not successful, they repeatedly do it to extinguish or to destroy that individual. Now, the black magic of death, they do it in the coffin, casket, put pictures, put your clothes, put needles, put whatever they put to extinguish the individual. And the individual, when he hits him, problem starts with his ibadah, problem start with his sleep, problem start with his daily living, problem start with his eating. That individual, he cannot eat, he cannot sleep, he cannot live, he cannot pray salah or read the Quran. He slowly, situation deteriorate and he becomes weak. And he slowly start having signs after signs until his demise comes by Allah Rabbul Izzah. What are the signs of this type of magic? Strong laziness of the body. The individual cannot feel the body. The body is dead. Completely, the individual feels the body is dead. Feeling pressure in the whole body. Weakness, the whole body. Diseases after diseases, which is unexplainable. The doctors, they check, don't know what's going on. They start saying maybe this, maybe that. Losing balance on the body. The individual cannot stand properly. He feels weak. He just wants to be on the bed. Or on the sofa, he can't even walk anymore. Where legs become weak, the whole body loses balance. Ability to hold anything becomes a task. The individual cannot hold a cup, cannot walk. You'll find maybe this individual is a very young man or very young woman. And they go to that extent. Difficult to breathe, difficult in everything. pain in the heart, unexplainable pain. The doctors cannot explain. The heartbeat goes up and goes down. Pain in the head, like someone is needling the head. Pain in the belly, pain in the liver. You feel like someone is using needles all over your body. No doctor can cure until the demise of that individual. This is black magic of death. The treatment, isti'ana ila Allah, du'a ila Allah. Adhkar needs to be read morning, evening. Salah needs to be performed, even if the individual lose the ability of his whole body. He can read salah in the bed. He can read in the chair. Wudu needs to be performed. He can do tayammum if he cannot walk. And he needs to read Surah Baqara, Surah Yasin, Surah Safat, and Surah Yusuf, surahs together. He needs to be read upon and he needs to read. And read it on the water, read it on the olive oil, and apply olive oil on the body of the individual. And I ask Allah to make it easy for all those who've got the black magic of death. And if you have any question or anything you want to ask, drop an email. There will be a link in the end, inshallah. And I have a lot of questions to answer, inshallah. I'm going to compile them and answer them. By Allah Rabbul Izzah, أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم.